The Lord wants to bless you. The Lord wants you to experience His touch right now. The Lord wants you to know that He loves you so much. I want you to receive His blessing right now. I want you to receive the greatest blessing that God can give. Greatest blessing next to Jesus. That's the blessing of assurance. Assurance that He will never leave us nor forsake us. He will not abandon us. He will not leave us in those difficult trials of life. His presence is a blessing. Lord, this afternoon we confess to you that many times we lose hope and our faith is too weak and our faith is too weak to honor you and to please you. When we are overwhelmed with so many trials that we face, financial problems, relationship problems, and even the challenges that we face in our workplace. Sometimes, Lord, we are tormented by the knowledge that some sickness have been afflicting us. Sometimes we question you and we ask you why all people allow us to go through this. But now we learn that you have a purpose why you allow people like us to go through these trials. You don't give us trials because you hate us. You give us trials because you love us. And you are preparing us for greater blessings. Assure each one of us, Lord, of your love. We are running to your arms, Lord. We are running to you. Receive us, Father. In Jesus' name.
The love of God our Father, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you now and forever.